Good afternoon, a very warm welcome to this live broadcast. This is Channel One Lunchtime News. My name is Irene Nchuma Odim on Sign Language Interpretation. This afternoon, we have Lucy Mwaura. Do interact with us on our social media platforms at KBC Channel One on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Our top story this afternoon, the government is planning to expand the Murang'a Kenol Road in order to reduce heavy traffic, which is currently being witnessed along the highway. Transport Cabinet Secretary James Macharia says easing congestion on the 31-kilometer road will result in time saving for motorists plying the road.
Macharia spoke when he met Murang'a MCAs to discuss the development agenda of the county. The CAs further observed that dualling of the 48-kilometer Kenol-Sagana Road to Marwa in Nyeri will also help ease heavy traffic.
Issues have been raised about what about the road from Kenol to Murang'a Town and to Sagana. It is also congested, and so we have plans as government to make sure this road is expanded. Those plans are there. And certainly we also came to check what can be done in the short term, and that will be done very soon.
Macharia says the county will also benefit from an airstrip at Kamirwa area. Murang'a Governor Mwangi Wa Iria said his administration is working with the national government to expand the municipality borders so as to accommodate the increasing population of Murang'a Town.
The issue of expanding Murang'a County as a municipality so that it covers a wider geography, that is at the tail end, it's at the minister's office. Also, as he announced a couple of weeks ago, the county assembly had approved Kenol and Kangale to be upgraded to municipality status. And again, he has said he's going to conclude that.
Wanjiro Chege, Channel One News.